Nice and snug.
Hide glue. I've got the neck and body joint warming up here under a lamp. And I think we're ready to go.
Give the mortise one more coat. Just to keep it nice and hot. And the tenon once more. We are ready to rock. You can see I planned ahead and I installed a call on the back here so that I don't put any dents in the guitar with my clamp. Clean up all that squeeze out all around the joint.
I've had a lot of people ask me how I mask my pearl inlay on the headstock, and it's just simply that. I get another inlay and just lightly tack it over top. That's very lightly tacked. Now I'll spray black and then remove the extra inlay.
Iced tea burst.
And now we sit it out in the sun, and we're going to fade that red aniline dye.